sacredness of marriage was noted by Jesus in Cana of Galilee.
El significado del matrimonio fue señalado por Jesús en Cana de Galilea.
When he chose this occasion to perform his first miracle.
Cuando escogió esta ocasión para realizar su primer milagro.
The Apostle Paul helps us in the sacredness of marriage.
El apóstol Pablo nos ayuda a ver el significado del sagrado matrimonio.
By comparing the relationship of a husband to a wife as Christ is to the bride, the church. A lot of unusual terms. And today we celebrate one of those terms. I know that you too thank God for the chapters that He has written in your lives thus far.